There are just over 50 native New Zealand fish species, and around 85% of them only exist in New Zealand. A lot of our native fish species migrate upstream as very small juveniles. As they move upstream, they encounter different human structures in rivers, like culverts or dams and weirs. That creates a barrier for those fish moving up and trying to get further upstream into their habitats. And ultimately, that ends up with a lower abundance of these fish species. It's a major issue for those fish who are trying to make their way up into our streams.
A big part of this project is understanding fish swimming abilities so that we can design culverts in the real world that actually match the fish swimming abilities in nature. So the experiment, you can kind of think of it as like a fish treadmill, except this time it's full of water, and so the fish are swimming against the current. And the water velocity that the fish is exposed to gradually increases. And one of the things that the experiment tells us is the maximum swimming velocity a fish can sustain. Yeah, you can see that he's struggling a bit now. This is important because we don't want a fish to have to sprint throughout their upstream migration. We want them to be able to casually like walk and continue their upstream migration at a walking pace.
We've installed what are called baffles inside the culvert, and they basically help to slow the water down and provide resting areas through the culvert. The fish are now able to pass all the way through the culvert and up into the stream above.
Ultimately, if we don't start addressing some of these threats to these species, they'll be gone. So we need to start making changes to how we're managing rivers to ensure that these fish can access those habitats that are critical to them surviving into the future.